In this video, we learn to solve square root of 2 times square root of 2 times square root of 2 times square root of 2 and so on. Let us assume x is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 2 times square root of 2 times square root of 2 and so on. Taking square of both sides, we get square of x is equal to 2 times square root of 2 times square root of 2 times square root of 2 and so on. As square root of 2 times square root of 2 and so on is equal to x, as per our assumption, so square of x is equal to 2 times x. Subtracting 2 times x to both sides of the above equation, we get square of x minus 2 times x is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor x, we get x times x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now, either x is equal to 0 or x minus 2 is equal to 0. Above implies x is equal to 0 or x is equal to 2. The value of x must be greater than square root of 2, so x is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.